What's up, guys? In this video, I run scavs on customs 10 times, and I show you how profitable it can be. If you want to see the results, skip to 18 minutes and 40 seconds. Hope you enjoy.
С утра выпил, весь день свободен. А вот тут друган мой бывал точно. Но шкура цела, уже неплохо.
Hey bro, I'm a scav. I got a question. Did you hit all these stashes over here?
No, I haven't hit any.
Alright. I just came from dorms. I heard someone on top floor, but that's all. I just ran away, so.
You could have down there. Alright.
Hey bro, have you hit all the stashes?
Yeah, back there I did.
Okay, the ones over that way have already been hit.
Okay, thanks man.
Thank you. Why not both?
Could.
Yeah, sorry.
Нож скоро цела, уже неплохо.
Hey, bro.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry. You pulled up on me, though.
Scared the shit out of me.
What's more valuable, a rig or airframe ear flaps?
Ear flaps are like 130k, so probably, depending on the rig, a rig.
Oh, I found a dead PMC.
Нормально, живем, пацаны.
Have you hit these stashes over here?
I literally just spawned in, like, right there.
Oh, okay, so same, same.
Good luck on your boat, brother.
Thanks, man, you too.
Thank you.
That liar, dude. He lied. Man's been hitting all the stashes. What's up, guys? This is the final result here. This is everything we kept from running 10 scav raids, so I pretty much turned everything else into ruples. We made 2,318,000, and I went ahead and kept some things. Of course, I'm going to use this ammo, these weapon parts. Probably turn this into ammo in my hideout. The sugar will go up in value, so you want to hang on to that. Two access cards. And yeah, that's about it. But it's a pretty good amount for 10 raids, I'd say. So there you go.